rubber those four hubs can lay out.
At 1,500 pounds, it will do 0 to 60 in 2.5 seconds. Theoretically, it tops out at about 300 miles an hour.
And with that kind of horsepower right at your fingertips, the Tomahawk is more than just unforgettable.
What it feels like to ride, all that power, comes on really quick, actually, at will. And there's one word for